Hey guys, every Christian is called to strive for holiness. Got a minute? A lot of times our message of love, which is definitely the heart of God, gets in the way of us calling. Sometimes we don't feel comfortable calling for holiness. As Christians, we are called to get rid of the sin that's in our life. Anything that holds us back from God is something that we want to deal with and we want to get rid of. So we're not going to get to a point where we've arrived and that we won't have any temptation, but we can get rid of the things that are in our life right now. We can live holy. Peter says this, "But just as he who has called you is holy, so be holy in all you do. For it is written, 'Be holy because I am holy.'" So we obtain righteousness through faith, but that doesn't mean that we get to use our faith and our righteousness as a license to sin. The grace that we've received doesn't give us that opportunity. That's not what it's about. That's not the heart of the Father. The heart of the Father is that he restores us, and then we have the power to be able to live a holy life. And God will give you that grace and that power to be able to do that. Now, if you mess up, we have an advocate. But that doesn't mean we don't strive. That doesn't mean we don't strive to get rid of the things that we know are hurting our relationship. We know they're hurting us. We shouldn't be satisfied with sin in our life. We're supposed to be striving to be Jesus here on earth. Don't you understand that sin itself has its own punishment? Just because we might not be eternally damned doesn't mean that we are not going to find some sort of punishment. And also think about all the people that can look at you and say that you're a hypocrite because you're doing all these things over on the side. If we can strive for holiness, and although we may not obtain it every day, we may not get there, but at least our striving can be seen and God's grace can pour over that situation. But if you want to live in sin, then there's going to be consequences that come with sin. So that being said, I encourage you, I challenge you, strive for holiness, strive for the things that God has called you, and strive to live like Christ here on the earth. Thanks for taking a minute.